The esteem has always been a sacred trust. We've never considered ourselves possessors of a great fortune, but custodians of a wealth. Stop that!